Are there white crows? The answer is yes, but they are very rare. White ravens have been reported to be found in many parts of the world, including in Kerala. But what causes these white crows? The phenomenon is caused by a special type of gene mutation called albinism. Melanin is the substance that gives feathers their black color, and in crows with albinism, they lack melanin, making them unnaturally white. But it's not just the color of feathers that is affected by albinism. Melanin also gives the feathers strength and durability, and protects the eyes. Birds with albinism usually die at a young age, and those that do survive may not be completely healthy. Other birds may also harm them, making it rare to spot a white crow in the wild. It's important to note that not all white birds have albinism, and not all birds with albinism are white. Albinism also occurs in humans, and it's caused by the lack of melanin. In conclusion, white crows do exist, but they are extremely rare, and this is due to a genetic condition called albinism, which affects the color of their feathers, and also their health and survival rate.